Very good fight now. I have. Danny Buchfield just edging it.
He's got
a bit too long in the ropes there.
He's got quite a serious work rate.
Yeah.
The awaited fight seems unfazed.
Buchfield's been very successful at the start of this round. Fielding's come back. Buchfield, he's landed cleaner shots.
There's not been many shots by Dan Landed.
Phil been showboating a little bit, but he needs to be careful. I give that a blue round.
They're hugging already.
It's a round for the blue corner.
You feel like he's landed more clean shots, Mr. Jones?
Yeah, he did, yeah.
The problem is with Andy Cook is He's a full parcel, you know. He can brawl, he can box, he's quick and he's powerful, you know. Yeah. There's nothing you can do to combat that man.
He's very, very tough.
Oh, that was very nice, that was.
Dan Phelan comes out fast again like he did in the first round. He's just got to relax a little bit.
The boy Danny Byfield has got some power in there.
Oh, another big left hook.
Every time Byfield boxed Mr. Philbin, he drops his guard quite considerably. If Mr. Byfield was going there with some serious punches in bunches, I'd say, he'd be a lot more successful. But he lands him and then he's his back. Whoa. See?
Switches to southpaw again.
He lands and then he eases back. He needs to land and
back to orthodox. Jab to the body.
He needs to keep his work rate up, that boy.
Very awkward style. There's another couple of shots there.
Has Mr. Philbin landed a single punch?
I can see him stopping Philbin if it carries on like this. He needs to keep his guard up.
Mr. Philbin's a very long man and he's not using that. He's not utilising his longness.
He's knackered. They're going to throw the towel in. There's a standing 8 count there. That's it. First standing 8 count in the fight.
Mr. Byfield's gone back to swinging wildly.
Yeah, he's missing now.
If he'd stick to his original plan of nice clean boxing.
He doesn't want it. He doesn't want that.
This is over, and I'd say minimum, maximum 30 seconds. I just got beer and spat on by a very aggressive man behind me.
Yeah. That was good stuff.
That was a very good fight, that was. That was, I'd say, technical versus long-winded.
It feels just way too strong.
He's a very strong man.
And now we have one more fight, and then brings to the ring.
I want to see what Horry brings to poor Gaz Van Hoof. He's got to be 90.
You can have that. Give that to him. That's a scorecard. You can have it as a souvenir.